With COVID-19 lockdown, you may have picked up new hobbies that could range from just about anything like art or swimming. But what if you've been swimming in your pool and want to take your new hobby to open waters? Pop Sugar has some advice before you start treading in big bodies of water. Do not swim alone. Either take someone with you as sort of a spotter, whether they're in a boat or on the shore, or you can put a device on you that's also a life preserver when needed. And make sure the place where you are swimming has lifeguards. Be sure you properly eat and hydrate before dipping your toes in the water. Also, do your research on the gear you'll need to swim. Get a wetsuit because that will also help you retain body heat, and wear a swim cap that's brightly colored so you can be easily seen. Now you're able to take on any distance, right? Well, no. Definitely start with a short distance and work your way up from there. A men's journal warns that if you're swimming and something doesn't feel right, get out. That could be if your body isn't able to keep up or if you see rough weather ahead.